Felix. Are you hurt?
No, just cuts and bruises. Mercedes is alive.
No thanks to you. Who do you think you are, driving like a maniac with my daughter in the car?
You. Have you any idea what you have done? Joel is in a coma, fighting for his life.
If I'd have lost another daughter.
Mercedes is no saint. She was cheating on me with Warren.
I don't care.
To you, you thought the best thing to do was to lock him in a car and drive 100 miles an hour down the road without giving a damn who got in the way. You know, a 16-year-old girl, 16, died today. She had her whole life ahead of her.
Wait, no, I didn't hit anyone. I didn't...
They found Ella.
No, I...
Two lives lost today. There was another car involved in the accident, and the driver died. Felix, all because of you. You caused this whole accident. If anything happens to Joel, I swear you will live to regret it.